this is like a total eyebrow lift. Can you see my eyebrows? Look at that, all that. That's really itchy. I am very, very itchy. Oh my God, I can't move my face.
Hi, it's Kelly and welcome back to MeMore TV. Today's video is a beauty video. It's one that sort of went viral on Instagram. I saw a number of different celebrities from Drew Barrymore to one of the Kardashians. The results look really good. So I thought, I'm going to try it. I'm going to share it with you and let's see the results. This product, it's a face mask. It's a tightening face mask. It's anti-aging, clarifying, lifting, firming, brightening, contouring, pore tightening, even skin tone. Now, if you take a good look at my face today, this is what two bottles of red wine looks like. Not good. As you get older, you know, the effects of having a few glasses or a few bottles of wine really shows in your face. So I've got four in here. I've got four applications. So let's get started. So this is my first application. I do have four, so I will do one or two a week. I'm hoping to see something today because I have to go to my daughter's dance show tonight. I don't have to. I'm dying to. I can't wait to see her perform. And I'm hoping I can put a little bit of a lift back into the space. Oh, I'm gonna maybe open this first because this has to go in. This is the lifting serum. And now I need to pour that in. Don't wanna waste one little drop. Hold it down and I've gotta shake it really hard for 20 seconds. If I could sing, I would sing to you. But if I did that right now, it would hurt your ears. Thank God you can't see my arm because I can feel it. Jiggle, 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 jiggle. Let's do it. This is my little brush. See that? It feels cool. You need to avoid eyes, eyelids, and lips. Like I'm painting a little massage. After about 10 minutes, I should feel some sort of tightening sensation. Hi, Belle Belle, that's my pussycat. My cats have their own Instagram now, just saying. If you'd like to follow them, I'm gonna put their Instagram handle right there. It's cool, it's tingling a little bit. I can feel it tightening on my chest, funnily enough. I'm going to record my face with 10 minute intervals. Then I'll wash my face and you'll see how it looks. I'll show the before photo as well. Good point, the little brush, which is a really lovely brush, is reusable, you just wash it. Oh my gosh, it's really tightening up on my neck. Like it went on quite cool. Look what it's doing to my eyes. Oh, it feels like sort of pushing, pulling. They say if you fan it, it intensifies it. Oh my gosh. I feel like someone's pulling my face apart. Oh, don't laugh. Oh my God, I got like a lip lift. Oh, duckfish. Okay, so 10 minutes have passed. It's really itchy. I feel itchy. This is like a total eyebrow lift. Can you see my eyebrows? Look at that, all that. Bling. Lip. Bling. Let's hope I get a neck lift. Oh, that hurt. That cracked. Cracked my face. Okay, this is, I got 10 minutes to go. And, oh my God. It's really pulling my eyes down now. That's really itchy. I am very, very itchy. Not around here. 10 minutes to go. Okay, that's it. That is my 30 minute timer going off. It feels so tight. It's pulled my skin down, it's pulled my skin up. Oh my God, I can't move my face. I'm gonna move it now because it's over. Look, it's like an earthquake cracking. Okay, it's really tight. I'm gonna go and wash it off and let's have a look. So I have literally just washed my face with warm water and this is the result. It's a little bit red, but that was to be expected and I think that will go down. I haven't put any of my products on yet, but I even feel all of that, look at that, smoother. Where I had little dry areas, they're still a little bit dry. I'm desperate to put hydration over my whole face right now. So let me do that and then let's have a look once I've got my products on. So I removed the mask with warm water. I jumped in the shower because I have to go out tonight. When I was in the shower, I just felt lovely. But then I did my daily skincare routine, which I'm gonna slide in there. So I have got vitamin C on my skin and it actually just sort of stung around here.
which is odd because there was no, it wasn't like in my eyes. I put my eye cream on as usual, that was fine. This is one application. I'm so smooth. My neck, I mean, I can definitely see a difference. But they say if you can do it twice a week for a month, I think it's like a 200% increase in luminosity. So I'm all for that, all for that. I was a little bit curious to see how other people reacted because mine was so tight. So I jumped on my computer and I had a look at a few YouTubers. Now this is what I got from comparing them to me is first of all, age. I think you benefit or you'll see the results a lot better if you're a little bit more mature. One YouTuber, she's quite young. Part of the face did not crack at all. She had a very youthful face. So you saw how much mine cracked. You saw how tight it went. Hers took a long time to go tight. I think if you're over 40, the results will be a lot more effective. I'd like to continue doing this application for the month. So what I would suggest is follow me on Instagram because I'll put it on my stories and I'll put it on my feed. I really hope you've enjoyed this video and got something out of it. If you've enjoyed this video, remember I do videos on paleo, beauty and lifestyle. I have a mix of everything. I keep it real, I keep it raw, and I love sharing with you. So please subscribe. And don't forget to give me a thumbs up and put on the notification bell if you'd like to be notified when my next video comes out. Hi, it's Kelly and welcome back to MeMore TV. Today's video is a beauty video and it is, oh, that's my phone. Phone's off. It caught my eye because I saw celebrities such as Drew. Because I saw, you know, quite a diverse range of bell. I can hear your bell.